no hard feelings. Now, the temperature in London is sizzling and it is about to get even hotter.
I mean, it was just the funniest thing I'd ever read, so I just couldn't wait to make it.
I mean, it's so funny and so clever, but it's funny in just how truthful all of these people are and these crazy situations they find themselves in.
You should go see it. Leave your problems at the door. Just laugh your ass off for 2 hours and enjoy yourself.